As you can see, Steam says that SpaceEngine is unsupported on the Steam Deck, and if you try to play it, it gives you this error. So what you need to do is go into the settings, go to properties, go to compatibility, force the use of a specific Steam Play compatibility tool, then do Proton Experimental, and now let's play. And there it is, it's actually working. It works pretty much flawlessly except one bug. Stars have a weird streak in